I was just taking a quick look at this battery-powered backpack sprayer from Petra Tools. And so, of course, we're going to go through it. We're going to go through all the details here and explain, you know, what features do what and why you might want to buy this particular product. So, and hopefully by the end of the video, too, we'll be able to figure out why on earth is it called the HD5000, you know, when it's got a 6.5-gallon tank. I mean, it should be called, like, the HD6.5. So, you know, of course, the main appeal with this thing is you're never going to have to pump again. You know, you've probably been sick of using these little, it's like a 2-gallon sprayer. You got to pump it up every few minutes, don't you? And, you know, of course, every time you spray it, the PSI just plummets. So this thing here, you know, it's battery powered. And, you know, the pump can basically go continuously, even if you're spraying continuously, right? So, and you can go from 10 PSI to 80 PSI. There's a little dial. You dial it in exactly how you want it, and then it'll be consistent as well. Now, you don't want to get too carried away here, you know? Just because you got a battery-powered pump, you don't want to be like this guy just spraying randomly up into the air. And as far as the battery life on this thing, actually, you know what? Let's come back to the battery thing. We'll talk about that here a little bit more in a minute. Let's talk about the other features. Yeah, the thing that kind of sets this thing apart is you can use it as a backpack sprayer, or you can use this 100-foot hose. Yeah, it comes with a 100-foot hose. But I don't know if I'd recommend using this 100-foot hose, because think about it. You know, it might be great to just leave the thing sitting in one place and walk around your whole yard. But then, yeah, think about it. When you're done, you got to like wind this thing back up by hand, don't you? 100 feet of it. Now, you know, of course, they say, well, they'll sell you a version with a reel that you can just reel it in. And you might think, well, you know, okay, I'll just get that version. Well, guess what? They're charging you an extra $100 for a little tiny plastic reel. Probably cost them like $5. Now, you know, you could be like this guy here and just roll the cart, you know, roll it wherever you want to go and not actually unwind the whole 100 feet. But guess what? You're not rolling this thing on the carpet inside your house, right? If you're rolling this thing out on your yard, your lawn, rough patches of grass, it's not going to be a fun experience, is it? So think about it. Just, you know, and I'd say go for the backpack. Go for the backpack. And they've actually, there's a lot of cool little things that they've done to this product to make the backpack experience as good as it can be, really. So how about a double padded backpack cushion? Hey, that sounds impressive. With multi-layer comfort support. Hey, I'm sold. So, and then of course, too, you need to be able to strap this thing down tight. You don't want it moving around on you, right, or falling off your back. They actually use these seatbelt style straps. So obviously, you know, yeah, it's not going to come undone. But the best part here, really, is this vented backpack design, where this back pad, as you can see, it's not just one piece that rests against your back. There's like different sections here. So that way that, you know, hot air can move through, you know, through the pad, between you, the pad, and your back. So you're not going to sweat to death. Basically, you're not going to sweat to death with this thing on. Now, you might be saying, you know, if I use it as a backpack, I don't want to have to carry this 100-foot hose around with me either, because it's going to add a bunch of weight, isn't it? Well, guess what? They've thought of that. Yeah, they've actually thought of that. So if you're using the backpack, you use this other hose. It's a 4-foot hose right there. You know, the perfect length. So there's no excess weight. So yeah, you get both hoses, a 100-foot hose and a 4-foot hose. So they've kind of thought of everything to make this, you know, the best experience it can be. Well, kind of. Kind of. The thing that really baffles me here is they're saying, yeah, let's talk about the battery now. They're saying 3 times longer than most battery powered sprayers. And what kind of doesn't make sense to me is they're saying they're using a lead acid battery. in this thing, and they say it's like 4 times better than most lithium batteries. I don't know. I don't know what universe these people are living in, but lithium is far superior as far as energy density, size, weights. So maybe this lead acid battery that they're using in this thing, you know, maybe it does last 4 times longer than the competition, but that means it's got to be like 10 times the size and weight of most lithium powered sprayers, right? So this is kind of weird, you know, especially it's something you're going to have on your back. You really want something to be lightweight, right? Especially since you're carrying up to 6.5 gallons of liquid in this thing as well, right? I mean, how much is a gallon of liquid? It's like 7-8 pounds, right? So do the math. That's like 50 pounds. Plus you got this huge lead acid battery. Now, of course, you know, if you're using a backpack sprayer, yeah, kind of the most important part is the sprayer, isn't it? You got to be able to spray it, not just, you know, in the direction you want, but you want to have different nozzles, different options, right? Maybe you want to use this heavy duty wand, or you might want to use this heavy duty pistol. They give you both of them. Now, of course, the wand has several advantages, right? Number one is you have all these different heads that you can choose from. I don't know, shower head, straight stream. This one kind of caught my eye. Double head nozzle. Hey, you can spray two things at once. And they do mention this wand is chemical resistant. So if it starts leaking, you know, if it starts leaking all over the place, you don't got to worry about it. You know, hey. And it does have this anti-fatigue design, including, yeah, they say you can lock it, you know, so you don't have to, you know, if you're just continuously spraying, you don't have to hold the thing down the whole time. And of course, the last thing to note about this PetraTools company is, yes, they are an American company in Pennsylvania. So now the thing is you want to note is that this product is not made in the USA. Basically, it's as close as you can get to it being made in the USA. You know, the engineers, the designers, they're all based here in the US. So is the customer service, right? So is the customer service, and obviously all the managers. Everybody who's running this company is based in the US. But guess what? The parts themselves, yeah, they are made in China. They are made in China. Now, they do mention that they do a final assembly here in the US as well. So it's basically just the raw parts. So yeah, a bit of a bummer that this thing, especially at this price, is not made in the USA. But, you know, it's obviously, hey, you know, it's still better than, you know, some overseas company doing all the work and just shipping it over here.